in front of the net again. Now pulls to the side. Gets the puck. Ward looking for a pass. Blocked by Vishnovsky. Now Cody Franson down low. Franson in front, redirected, Erik, and the score! Erik scores on his own rebound! 15 minutes into the first, it is 1-0 Nashville! Jordan Tutu flips it in. Emery couldn't block it. Beauchemin just got it, no, Tutu gets it, off the goalpost, and the rebound, he scores! Jordan Tutu put it off the post and puts it in at 15:38. Two goals in 38 seconds. It is 2-0 Nashville.
Gorgie standing in the slot area. Get back and take his shot away.
Fowler the shot. Rebound left. Suter had it picked away and put right in front to Salotti, who scores. So the Predators lead in an afternoon where they have dominated, is cut in half. Teemu Selänne on the power play. The Ducks tally on the power play again in this series. And with some help, able to clear it out. Palmieri dumps it in the corner. As the puck came off the side, and Solani takes it off the backboard and ties the game at 18:40. Two goals in 30 seconds for the Ducks. They're trying to make the move around and it's deflected away. Leguan takes a hit. Erat has the puck. To the corner it goes. Suter, fire front. Leguan scores! David Leguan gives the Predators back the lead at 5:25 of the third. Bolesky comes down the left side with the puck, hit the outside of the net. Koivu blocks the outlet. Fires it to the front to score. Down in front was Bolesky, I believe. And the Ducks come back to retie it at 6:48. 35-24.
A lot of bodies flying in the total count, Pete.
Yeah.
Wow.
Suter lobs in. Hornqvist comes over. Thrown right across to score! Beautiful play, tic-tac-toe, out of the corner, and at 10:21, the Predators retake the lead.